So, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas got a remaster, but it's not what you think. It's not from Rockstar Games. I know, I know. Go ahead, leave your hate comment. Just kidding, please don't. So, this is better than what Rockstar Games could do. You know why? Because when Rockstar announced GTA 5 for the PlayStation 5 last month, in that trailer, they used shots from the PS3 GTA 5 trailer. They couldn't be bothered to use at least new-ish PS4 shots. We literally got PS3 footage. And also, while we always talk about GTA 5 getting so many remasters, did you know that GTA San Andreas actually has the most remasters or re-releases, if you want to be super technical, for any GTA game, with over 10? San Andreas is available on over 10 different platforms, whether it's mobile devices or consoles. That's pretty insane. So what you see in the background is GTA San Andreas and the Unreal Engine 4. This was put together by three friends from Argentina called the Arcadia Squad, and I think Rockstar needs to hire these guys, and they actually gave me permission to post not only this video, but react to it, and not that they need my help, but I also wanted to promote this as much as possible because it is really good. So I want y'all to watch this full trailer, get the full experience, and let me know what you think after. I'll see y'all in just a moment. Also, to avoid any copyright issues, probably going to have to replace the background music in this trailer with like the Saints Row 2 music, so just bear with me on that. If you want to see the official trailer with the GTA 5 music that they use, check it out, link down below in the description.